Hello everybody, I am Dr. Kaushik Banerjee, Consultant Gynaecologist of District Hospital Hoogly. Today's topic is precaution to be taken by a pregnant woman during this COVID-19 emergency. Till now, data obtained regarding COVID infection in pregnancy is very limited. But I can assure you that unless you have a diabetes, asthma, COPD or any other serious comorbidity, you may not have to think too much about it. There is no evidence of vertical transmission from mother to fetus during pregnancy. So I am requesting you to stay at home, maintain social distancing, maintain hand hygiene, frequently wash your hand with wash soap and water for at least 20 seconds, or use alcohol-based hand sanitizer. Don't go to the doctor for any minor problem, just consult her or him over telephone. And I am very much sure that he or she will help you if you have any problem. So just stay at home and stay safe. Thank you.